Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pot. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess? Put your keys. For indeed, all sin is my domain. Welcome anytime. It is only human to commit a sin.
Again, you seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all. Very well. I can surely tell you. Undead clerics, a kindling is the through kindling. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Surprise.
I didn't expect you to make it.
Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait.
Was it you?
You never give up, do you?
I don't know how you do it.
Well, don't stop now. Only one more.
but it's going to be suicide. What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it. Well, what are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen. How did that silly sorcerer's apprentice end up? You know, the one always prattling on about Master Logan. He left for the undead burg, but never came back. Serves him right. If even old Big Hat can't make it out there, what chance does he have? I hope he enjoys his new life as a hollow. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Thank you. Hello there. The sun is a wondrous body. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Somebody! Please, let me out of here! Somebody! Anybody! Help me! Unlock the door!
Damn, I'm finished. How did this ever happen? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine. I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand. Oh, hello. I have my sorcery. Besides...
Yeah. You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. This is a wonderful place, don't you think? We have water, moss, moisture, these nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life. But now that I'm undead, I've never been happier. So you come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts. Safe for me, of course. You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful then. Go down along the side to reach the decks of the undead bird. Only unkempt crooks and liars to be found there. Hardly a place for a lady like myself. But who knows? Maybe you'd fit right in. See, punches, there are nothing but your own. What a humdrum lass you are.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries? You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Of course, we will require some materials, but I'm happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested? Splendid. Very well. I am pleased to have a chance to give something back. Well then, let's get started straight away. Have you heard of Big Hat Logan? Master Logan is a great sorcerer and my teacher. Both of us came to this land as undead. But one day, he departed, leaving only a note. I suppose he wished to keep me out of harm's way. But where does that leave me? I have dedicated myself to sorcery. But Master Logan could find no use for me. Yes, the note that Master Logan left. It only said he would travel to Anolondo by way of Sen's fortress. I can only guess that he seeks the regal archives. For Master Logan is a tireless pursuer of wisdom. Wisdom trumps all. Everything else is hogwash. When the curse turned him undead, I'm certain that he only felt it was the perfect chance to visit this land. I only wish that I had his courage. Two things are required for sorcery. First, you must equip a wand. Second, you must attune a sorcery. Then you will be ready to fire away. Oh, and don't forget to aim. Two things are first. Second, then you... Oh, and... Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Have you been to the ruins of New Londo below? Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two, unless the ghosts find you first. How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. Oh, have you seen that terribly morose lass? The fire keeper. She's stuck keeping that bonfire lit. Sad, really. She's mute and bound to this forsaken place. They probably cut her tongue out back in her village, so that she'd never say any god's name in vain. How do these martyrs keep chugging along? I'd peter out in an instant. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it? You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now. Our future...